Controversial cleric Maulana Barkati has been rather defiant despite the government order to remove all red beacons, thereby put an end to the brazen VVIPs in this country. Barkati has been defiant, saying very clearly that he won't remove his red beacon. He even claims that Mamta gave him permission to use it and issued a veiled threat to Muslims who support the RSS and BJP while speaking to us here on India Today. Listen in.
कांग्रेस करे कोई बात नहीं, अगर उसने बीजेपी किया और यहाँ मीटिंग हुई मार मार के एकदम भुट्टा उड़ा देंगे, हमारे साथ ही बना दिया, मार मार के भुट्टा उड़ा देंगे, बाहर निकले तो मारेंगे, एकदम कान खोल कर सुन लो, एकदम मुझे जल्दी दबा